Okay, guys, we're back. And okay. Where did I kill him? Because I guess there's a key card. I looked it up because I was not gonna spend another fucking couple hours, and I figured out something. So in here,
maybe in other life I was antiquities collector.
There's a wrench, I think, in this room, right?
I am Finder of Things. Should be new job title.
Did I pick it up? Oh yeah, I did. Oh. Yeah, I need to figure out where I killed them. Did I kill him over here?
I cannot help but try to find meaning in things that are lost.
According to Reddit, after I pick up the key, Maxis's office should be out here. Lady Dimitri, what the fuck? Okay, and then I guess room did it say. Okay, and now three bunny heads spread it around the map. Room in a torture room next to. Okay. What the fuck? And then it says down in the kitchen. So pretty much Reddit pretty much just helped me figure out the ray gun and some kind of arcade weapon. Yeah, he also dropped a key card that I didn't even know he dropped. But it says retrieve the key card and then you should be able to continue with the Easter egg.
Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient.
Okay. And I got the RK. Okay. I wasn't expecting this gun. So now, because I picked up the key card, I should be able to do so. Fuck, I'm Ted now? Access the director's office. How am I gonna do that? I don't have a key. Unless Ted had the key automatically. Oh, he has it built in into his hand. Okay. Find the key card to the chapel. Cool. apples this way, right?
Oh shit!
What the fuck is that? Wait, I just gotta go back and pick it up.
This is a strange book. I cannot say why, but I feel it should not be in our possession.
To the theater. That's fucking creepy. It's Samantha. That's creepy. Thank you. What the fuck does that look like? I don't know. Ow, fuck. I notice I do more damage in the gelatin than the gelatin. I guess. Just staying a gelatin? Fuck! Three more gelatins, okay. Like Resident Evil slash Ops zombies. For all of this. Like Resident Evil 8 and something weird.
Thank you.
That's fucking amazing. We were in Samantha's nightmare. But why was she... why was she dreaming of Resident Evil? Okay. Well, that was a different experience from zombies. Flowers of footage. It literally was Resident Evil, but Black Ops 3 style. It was Resident Evil, Biohazard 7, Biohazard, it's the 7th installment of Resident Evil, and then Village, Resident Evil 8. It was a mix of both, because I had a couple of, head pictures of, fuck, I forgot her name, but I had a couple photos of, like, characters from the 8th game, Lady Dimitri, from the 5th. From the 8th one, and then all those moldy monster zombies that we were shooting were from Biohazard. So, okay. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed Nightmare. It was one hell of a fucking map, let's just say that. Scared me a couple times, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and comment down below or tweet me over on Twitter or text, message me over on Instagram, tweet, whatever you guys want to. Tell me what maps you guys want me to play. Damn. Hopefully I'll see you guys in the next map. Peace out. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do